Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Dominic here. Welcome back to Fallout 4. I honestly, where we left off, we were in Diamond City. I have 6 months to live, and you know what?
It's nice. So, I think what we're going to be doing is either we're going to do more minimum quests to grind.
No, I'll do that off camera sometime, but for now, I think I want to continue with the main story. Maybe at least. Yeah, probably.
Is the main story going to send me to kill anybody yet? Alright, so we need a certain amount of junk. Explore the combat zone. We might do that one too. And there's.
Hey, Piper.
Yeah, I'm holding up blue.
Why are you calling me that?
Because of the blue jumpsuit you're wearing. You're a vault dweller. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print.
Damn.
I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Sure, I'll do the interview.
I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business.
Let's get down to business.
How would you describe your time on the inside?
It was normal. We were frozen.
Tommy and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge?
Yeah.
The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Fun destroying things. Sucks. How do you think? Gives me hope. I would say fun destroying things.
Fun blowing things up to think about it.
Gotta make my job hard for me, huh? Alright, if that's the quote.
I love blowing things up, what can I say? Quote.
Now I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Honestly, but get revenge! One day at a time, don't lose hope. People ignore kidnappings? I guess, yeah. One day at a time. What does that mean? I want to try out that answer, but I don't know.
You can only take it one day at a time. Just keep going. That's all anyone can do.
We're all just doing what we have to, huh? I think my readers can relate.
That's a good one. That's a good one. Because it's not like hope.
It's going to take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is going to give Diamond City plenty to talk about.
Bruh, that is if they listen to you.
I didn't know if you were on the up and up before. Didn't want to waste my friend's time, but I think he can help you. His name's Nick Valentine.
Extraordinaire.
Got an office here in Diamond City. Just look for the neon sign with the heart in it.
Alright, I'll go talk to him.
I'll talk to him.
He'll like you. He's got a soft spot for the hard luck cases. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. Wait to see where the story goes next.
But dog meat. But dog meat. Dog meat.
Hey.
What do you have in here again? Nothing I'm gonna use. Okay.
Hey. So. How you doing, buddy?
Fetch, dismiss.
Go on home now.
Sanctuary Hills. Dog is going.
Well, if anyone could figure out.
Okay. Ooh, hot plates are good.
Nothing stays hidden forever.
All right. I'm heading to the combat zone, though. We'll take her for a little bit.
Let's go.
Will do.
Because there's another companion I want. Oh, this is the exit down here? Okay. You know, it'll... All right. It hasn't been like a month in game, hopefully.
Big, loud, full of corrupt officials and
bad citizens. What have you done with the real right? Where's my brother?
I swear, whoa. I'm not a sin. Don't
shoot. Whoa, wait.
For family. Put the gun down now.
He's a sin. He'll kill us all.
Whoa.
Child, no.
Jesus Christ. Missile detected. Oh, maybe I'm hidden? Oh, I have a companion with me though, so it'd be bad. Alright. Actually, wait, can I fast travel a little closer? Well, I know that's it. Place a marker there. We're heading to the combat zone. Yeah, I know what the perk does, buddy. Don't worry. Jeez. I think, I need glue. Oh, I think I have duct tape. I could go... No, I'm not going to do it yet. Maybe there's something on the... Oh, my God. All right. Yeah, Piper, come on. Okay, guns. Scoped heavy hunting rifle right now, 2mm pistol, play trigger rifle. That baseball bat's gonna be nice to mod once I get the ability to. For now, Righteous Authority might be nice. Or the laser musket would be. Where's my ping? Where's my ping? I can't see my ping. I'm not trying to do that. Oh, I'm not even... Wait, hold on. So it's this way? It is. Okay, this is gonna be a long walk. Yeah, I'm discovering way too many buildings. I'm gonna have a 10mm pistol. Okay, better plan? Alright, from Piper! Piper, you fend them off then. I don't know. Oh my lord. One. How did you not die from that? Well, looks like I can just creep away then. No, what? How? Oh, what? Reload. Oh, come on. There we go. I hope one of these guys has 308 rounds. I have 38 rounds, but I need 308 rounds. I only shot at 4. I really wish I had a silencer for this. This door.
Yo. Psst.
What can I do?
No.
Take a look.
Nice. The night. Yeah. Okay. Go.
Go check that out.
Can do.
Well, you know what? It was on the outside. Okay, Piper, you distract them, I'll suppress fire with this. Okay, well, we're in danger anyway, so might as well just... A Molotov cocktail, that might be actually useful. That he's around. Oops, wrong button. Come on, dude. Oh, that was so nice. Thank you.
You think they got out there?
We don't want any trouble.
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn coward.
The heck with that? I'm too pretty to go out like this. Is it over?
Yeah.
Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
What the fuck
is this? High or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Was still winning the fight, wasn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy, is what you are. Boss, I suppose you ain't got to worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business.
Oh,
I'm
geez.
Not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
Seem like you're in trouble.
It just seemed like you guys might be in trouble.
Trouble? Nah. But keeping those idiots entertained was what kept the lights on. Not exactly sure what we're gonna do now.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? No. You know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise.
Why? What
the
fuck?
Of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
Talented.
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me.
This guy seems like a prick, but he's actually sort of doing the good thing.
Here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me? And him?
Why?
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now, what about you?
Sure.
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then.
Bye, Piper.
Take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fees.
Now, just wait a second. What exactly are you going to do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch.
You know, okay, maybe he isn't doing the right thing.
Tell me.
I'm sorry, Piper, but...
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Yeah.
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go.
So, no one's managed to put you in the ground yet, Kate?
Not
wow.
Yet. Though it isn't for lack of trying.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I get it. I'm swapping stuff. It's so... And she has a shotgun. Forget. Kevin Piper, man. So where it's all at? I'm not. I know the junk I need when I see it. Give me that. And I think this is pretty good. Hot plate. Dirty water. Beer bottles. I don't actually need the bottles. No, come on. I can't just hop over the counter. A dick doll. Which basically, a dick doll is just what helps with addictions. Clearly, no one else used it. Chemistry stations, gym packs. This is a locked first aid kit? Okay. Oh my god, it's really the slipper more. What? Okay.
Sweet.
Physics feel much better here. Machete. I like. Not a board though. Machete. Bone cutter. Bunsen burner. Cool. Yeah, I know, making a relationship will unlock perks, so... No, who's Charlie? Okay. Oh. New cherry. Bottle cap. Oh, great. Okay, I didn't mean to... And that bobby pin was beyond saving. There we go.
Yes.
What? Okay, we get it. This place is barely standing. Don't need your tongue. Is there anything up here? I know usually there's some sort of secrets. Hooded rags. Okay, combat zone's done. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. Is that Piper just walking? No, that's Piper just walking. Alright. Okay, I have no clue where we're going, to be honest. Data. Sometimes detective agency talks Sturgis. Kill the Raiders and Backstreet Apparel. I'll do that in a minute. First, it's rewind time. I gotta go back to Sanctuary and quickly mod my guns, because I think I can mod them, hopefully. Mama Murphy, I need you. Yeah, I get it, I am. I'm still missing adhesive. Hold on. Long bro. I need so much adhesive. What is it? Where is all the adhesive? I need to find a bunch of glue and stuff. I know I'm tied to this place. Duct tape, fuse. Duct tape, I think, has. Yeah, I get it. Everyone wants to talk. Just no. Things all can't. Well. Oh, there's a caravan here. Trader. Hey, what up? Trash can carrier.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Threaten?
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit.
I don't know if I want to threaten. What has... So gears. So springs and crystals. I'll take that. Take that duct tape, that's adhesive. I think I'm looking for glue. Glue. Cell phone, so no typewriter. Oh, come on. Okay, sure, I'll accept that trade. Maybe buy a few. Oh my god, scrolling up her inventory so fast. 2 millimeter rounds. Oh, it's still 6. No, that's not what I meant to do. That's what I need. Okay, anyway, I can quickly cook some food and stuff to heal. There's a toolkit here, too. Wonder glue, perfect. Oh, shoot, I'm stuck on the cart. Oh, there. Good. I'm in combat? Where? That's a big fucking roach. I'm sure it would be useful. Aha. Some packs and bobby pins.
Hey.
Okay.
What is it?
Trade.
Time to trade a few things.
Yes, I know. That's why I said trade. Where's the shotgun coming from? This is 20. It's slow, though. It's 18 and medium. Alright, cool. Along with the shock baton. Alright, now we can go here. Crispy squirrel bits. I keep forgetting that center to crack out of this stuff. My chops. still have much chops remaining. Much chops will forever be my source of food. Just literally, it will be. Also, I know like I look like a fucking buffoon, but it's the best armored buffoon in the world. So you know what? It's fine. Besides, my face is hideous, so my armor might as well be. Jesus. Alright, come on. Armor workbench. I never used the armor workbench. I always only modified weapons, and even so, it was kind of rare. A constructive surgeon. How the fuck? There are reconstructive surgeons in the wastelands. How? Ah, yes, the world has ended and everything. That must mean that I should be the reconstructive surgeon. Like, you get what I mean? Like, it's really weird. No, I should have a 308. Guess supposedly there's raiders patrolling the... this place I'm about to head to, so... there is a turd in that shopping cart. How? Yeah, I heard that. I did it, Kate. I was making sure it was, like, Kate. Because I thought of the other spelling court. That machine gun turret is really fucking pissing me off. What?
Need something? Damn it, got away. That pisses me off.
I'm trying to order her over to that.
Get him.
Okay, no, hold on. That guy didn't die? How was I not? I should be sneak attacking right now. I have 3 bullets in my hunting rifle, so righteous authority it is. I should probably favorite it too. Righteous authority. Cue to favorite, set it there. And equip it. No, sorry. Oh, I did do 2.5 times damage. Sorry, Kate. I can't stim pack you because you just eventually recover anyway.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
I won't. Maybe. Where's all the raiders I just fucking blew heads off of? There's a missile launcher just there. Okay. Parkour. Oh my god, come on. Okay, why aren't you following me? You're just kind of sitting there. Feel betrayed.
Heads up.
Sure. Just keep your shirt.
Trade. I am keeping my shirt on. Don't you assume. Missile launcher. Okay, backstreet apparel. I need to be sneaking. Come on. Hello. Hello, how are you?
You have any more stories like that?
How much time you got? Yeah, I have a few. Let me see. A couple
Yeah, he was.
Find him and kill him. Get some, motherfucker.
That's not me. That's not me. Not me. I don't know who you're shooting at, man.
You still alive?
That must have hurt.
What? Dude. Well, that makes sense. Looks like I missed. What? Who? Who? Okay, shotgun. Or no, shitty. Boom, baby! Look at that. That was amazing. Okay, I'm gonna have to start,
Heads up.
Hmm? What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
What? So we're not even dating, lady. Alright, okay, globe, coffee cup, just coffer, a crack bowl, few desk, five desk fans. Okay, these fire extinguishers are definitely gonna be. A gas can. Yeah, that's all we need for now. So it's here. Aha, look at that. Reverse psychology.
This is bullshit.
Shut up. Okay. Let's go. Okay.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
What?
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. Trust me.
I killed this guy so hard I can't even, like, grab his loot. Like, seriously. I actually can't grab him.
What the fuck was that?
He might be stupid. He was stupid. Wait, what? Come on. You were stupid.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Dog, what? Dude, how the fuck? I'm spamming walk. I'm pressing walk. Die. Okay, this is not going well. I need to just get outside and get away from this. Shouldn't have spent time trying to loot this corpse, I know. But I did. Come on. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. I hit my mic with my headset. That scared the hell out of me. Just. Why are these loading screens so long? Maybe I need to get that fixed. Oh. Help me. Help me. Here we are. Is there no one up here? Wow. I mean, some loot, but that's it. I take the teddy bear.
Why bother? That's just garbage. I toss it.
Understand, Kate, that there is genius to my insanity. Wow. I'm just parkouring now. Oh my god. Whee! Oh. Alright, let's fast travel over to... That parkour was absolutely useless, by the way. But I report my success, and then I'm gonna go talk to Preston Garvey. And then... I know it's Garvey, but it's Preston Garvey now. Avoid trademark. Okay, you can use stim packs on companions to immediately bring them into the fight, but where's the fun of that? Oh, I'm taking a potato.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news you've had. Okay. I think it's worth it.
Alright, so talk to Preston Garvey. Fast travel to a local location. Yeah, the van's perked. Yeah. Vault Tech assisted navigation system draws the path to your closest quest target. I don't need that. This number 9,267. There's no way there's 9,000 of these things actually, though, right? No way. I hope there. I feel bad for the people who did have to do that. Okay. Serrated blade. Ooh, that would be nice, but we can't do that, so. The standard magazine, standard size. Ooh, we can do it. Hold on. I want to see. My sniper is running low on ammo, I do know that. So. Better aim with scopes. I need the marksman stock anyway. So I need rubber, tag rubber for search. And there goes Preston.
You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself.
This is a tiny bit better. Just to get a normal long barrel.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh,
So I need level 2. I need level 2 gun nut.
Okay. Thanks for checking in on me.
I don't want to talk to Mama Murphy. No. Never.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to.
Yep.
The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news.
Oh, no.
One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the country. Okay. As usual, our scouts have found the trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are. Once you clear it out, before you know it, we'll have...
Okay, this is just a clear-out mission, then. That's R. Oh, Jesus Christ, you scared me. Nothing else I can really get. Science, maybe? I know I do want strength, but at the same time... I'm going to need this medic. Just because it's going to be helping a lot. Anyway, next... I'm going to be doing... Don't want to clear the silos out? No, we're going to start doing... the quest for Nick Valentine. Or Puddle. Yeah, I... Just like, after playing Fallout 3 and getting the plasma weaponry, I know for a fact that, like... Stuff like the Gauss rifle and the plasma rifles were really, like, nerfed. Can I take... Oh, yeah.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies.
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the freedom trail.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
That's the quest to unlock the railroad. That's how you get it. I always wondered how I got it, but that's how.
Wouldn't last forever.
Oh no. Oh shoot, sorry about this. How do I drop this? Hello? Excuse me, ma'am.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
It's important.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone.
Come on. How was this? Uh-oh.
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman. And he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Ask for money.
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's a small matter of expenses.
Money.
Charisma.
I do have 125 caps in the old
vault. Look at that. More money? Nah.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old
hat.
Okay. Sorry, I'd already read all that, so... Yeah, half of these quests don't involve actually killing people, though, sometimes. Because it's just, like, you talking to people, and then they send you to another person, and you talk to them, and then the quest ends. Alright. I am heading to the Boston Common anyway. The Gauss rifle, yeah. The problem with the Gauss rifle is it requires a different type of ammo. In Fallout 3, it required the same ammo as the laser rifle, which is why I only use it usually. But in this game, it uses a different ammo that is incredibly rare. I think it's magnetized stuff. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, I'm not using VATS too much, because unless I'm using melee weapons, I'm not using VATS. Because it's just too inaccurate without the perception. Yeah, okay, I get it. Loading screen, you don't have to give me 20 tips of advice, just load the game. All right. Shoot, I should have got more ammo. Oh, damn it, I forgot the freedom trails here, too. We'll do that later. Oh my god. Quantum. Nice. Okay. Come on. Come on, park. Park street, park street, park street. Why did these loading screens really take me out of the illusion? You know, it's just waiting and waiting. But it's fine. I'm cool with it. Nope, here we are.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his...
Hold on.
This new girl, hear that? She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Oh, come on, dude. Okay, this is a bad idea to use that. I said it's a bad idea to use VATS, that's why I won't pee. Okay, these guys are a little powerful. Shoot, I'm about to die. I've got that cabinet right there. Okay. Okay, had I known there were like two guys in the washrooms over there, I probably wouldn't have snuck over.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up.
What? I need to keep attacking him. Keep him preoccupied.
He's here for the detective. I said.
All right. I need to heal. I need to heal. Where are those? Actually, might as well just use this. Don't you dare come in here, buddy. I got the shotgun now. How, dude? You're literally taking shotgun shells to the face. Okay, at least they're giving me 10mm rounds. Ooh, submachine gun, I'll take it. No, I got no ammo for it. It's better than nothing. These Nuka cherries are nice, too, to have. Come on. Two headshots take out a guy. Kate, where are you? Kate. Go. Okay. Kate's dead, I'm assuming. Got no choice but to return a fire. Holy hell, this guy is... Okay. Pipe rifle, not working. Molotov cocktail. L-O. Okay, every sniper will add two more bullets. I said, one of you stand still. Thank you.
I just get mad. Over here.
That's one down. Okay, I'm out of ammo on that though. Dead. Oh shoot, I'm running low on it. Help too. Much else. Oh, that's so nice. Shoot. Fudge, dude. How many? Okay, I'm gonna need your help here. I'm really gonna need your help. My chops and took a new call. And we'll also have a right away now. Just to heal. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna need that shotgun. Okay, I'm really gonna need you now. I crippled my arm. Fudge. Yeah. That's it. What could I use here? Bats. Oh God. Jesus, like, see what I mean? They laser you. Whoa. Okay, how did you cripple my head? That. More guy to go. Coming from this way. Okay. Where'd this guy go? God, this blindness is really annoying. Yeah, this blindness is really starting to annoy me. Okay, quickly going to Stimpak. For water. That'll help heal. And in the meantime, a few more things. Fuck. I don't have my sniper anymore, so. That's right. Hold on. I remember the laser musket was... Okay. Go. And this guy. Sorry, I blew your apartment. How did they get in here? Because I need remote access in order to do it, right? What? The gate blocked me. Oh my god, that was just dumb.
Where'd you go?
Go.
You know how to shut her up.
The boss says hello.
Jesus, okay. Now we got Darla, or Darla, fucking Kate, your bloodthirsty maniac. Don't need to tell you twice. Okay.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Oh, well, fudge. He's done too much. He took cover right here. Why did he do that, by the way? Rat poison? Sure. Oh, so this guy was around before the war as well. Shut up.
Every second we fight, I just get mad.
Why is Kate just getting... Kill him. Kill him. Got the guy in the back. Oh, sneak. I killed. Shoot. I didn't mean to hit you, Kate. You stood in front. Fine, die. The laser musket's actually one of the best weapons here. Just because it, like, does so much damage. Ball-peen hammer, really? Oh, shoot. Really, dude? Ah, whoa. Hey. No, tab. No. Shoot. There we go. That's the thing, it doesn't fully reload the... Shoot, I'm about to die.
I guess that works. I was assuming you were just gonna let me kill him, but... Oh. Well, 1-1-4.
I think I remember reading up a little bit of lore on this vault. I think it was supposed to be... which one was this one? Oh, this one was supposed to be... They were gonna have this, like... Basically, this guy who was super inexperienced at leading. Basically, they found this hobo. And stuff. And they were... Like, he was a super inexperienced leader and stuff, because it's hobo. And... They were gonna get him to lead this vault full of, like... I think people who were good at leading. Nice. Greetings, faults. There's an override door controls.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't understand this point. It's actually a pretty...
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb.
How do you smoke,
private
dude?
Eye.
Finding
my son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame, and she's got a mean streak.
Well,
anyway,
man.
You got troubles? I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Alright, got it.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Hustled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge the rent. Empty walls. Perfect hideout.
Thank you. perfect as a water fountain. Hold on.
I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Oh, I hit the wall. Nick, that doesn't mean going loud. Well, I was gonna go quiet. Take cover, buddy. Best chance. Hold on, Nick. Jeez, slow down.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
I didn't mean to. I missed. I hit the door.
Let me see if I can get it open.
Yeah, by the way. Nick? I was trying to sneak. God damn it. What? Oh. Can someone turn off that radio? I could literally hear the whole song, so that's bad. I just got a bridge for us. Don't listen to the radio. Don't you listen to the radio. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Don't listen. Shoot, where is the entrance to there? Shut up, shut up. Coming for me, Nick. Why is he on? Get off, dude. Who would you guys leave alive? You know, when I turn down radio to zero, that usually means that I want the radio to be muted, game. Okay, that's, yeah, I know. Oh, whiskey.
More stairs? Nice, doctor. Well, P-5-4-5.
Shitty. If you guys weren't so loud, I'm the one who's being quiet. Or at least trying to be. Okay, favorite. As always, my favorite. Nope, I got a war shotgun. feels so nice whenever you use a shotgun at one shot, so dude. Even though that guy was at one HP, but it's fine. Really? Because he... Okay. Laser musket. Best idea. I'm gonna need science. Actually, hold on. Before I do this, I'm gonna assign a level up, and it's gonna be science. Alright, here we go. Park Street Station. Oh, God. I'm walking around, minding my business, getting copyright strikes. I got songs now stuck in my head and I'm trying not to sing it. Oh.
You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Convince her to leave. What's going on? Encourage violence. I want to try encourage violence. I've
Skinny's
never...
no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him, and I just might let you go. Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet...
Okay. I wanna, I'm doing this, and the reason why I'm doing this is pretty simple.
Skinny's no good for
you. Wow. You're...
Alright, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh,
sorry,
my God.
Babe, but this is the end for us. And for you.
You double-crossing Maul. Teach me to fall for a great set of legs.
Oh, shoot. Okay, okay, okay. I'm not dying now. That's right, Malone. Fucking die. Okay. F down. Ugh. F down. They got Malone. Darla, no.
Service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Oh, I might as well just fucking run over the service ladder there. Yeah, you can skip like half the thugs if you just go to the service ladder, but where's the fun in that? Yeah, I know how an automatic weapon goes. Like, you install an automatic barrel onto something, it works. There are even automatic laser muskets, which would have been cool to put here. Like, I think one of the legendary laser muskets is automatic, which literally is, it's weird. Because you just hold the trigger and he just keeps cranking it and shooting. And it takes a lot of fusion cells. But, you know, it's pretty cool. At least. Where are you?
Nick.
Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? Yeah. I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Sure, meet you
there. I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
There we go. Yeah, these quests aren't giving me enough XP anymore, so I'm probably going to do some side quests next thing. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. This will be the end of today's episode. I'm going to grind some Minuteman missions for, like while this video is uploading. And I'll probably be level 15 when I start, because I'm level 11 now. I want to try to get, a few more levels now. Just to do that. It won't be, serious, too much grinding. I'm just going to be doing Minuteman missions and stuff, okay? But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll talk to you all later.